Wednesday night is the night we usually make up. Tuesday is usually when we go to your mother's house, and I teach her how to use the video machine again. But Wednesday night we'll make it up. When everything is just right. If nothing goes on TV and you're not too tired from your after-work social mental practice, conditions are perfect for making up. It's hard to do when you say something sexy like,
I don't want to take a morning, I think I'm
going to
go to bed.
I know what you're trying to say. It's business time. Next thing you know, we're in the bathroom brushing our teeth. That's all part of the foreplay. It's very important when making love. I think you go downstairs and you sort out the recycling. That's not really part of the foreplay, but it's still very important. Next thing you know, we're in the bathroom. You're wearing that same old ugly t-shirt from that team building exercise a couple years ago. Team building exercise 99! I start to take off all my clothes and over my pants because I realize I'm still wearing my shoes. So I turn it into a sexy dance. Pretty soon I have nothing on except my socks. And you know what time it is when I'm not just my socks. Business time. Making love for, making love for two, making love for 2 minutes, cause that's all you need with me, cause I'm just that intense. 2 minutes in heaven is better than one, babe. You turn to me and say something sexy like,
honey!
I know what you're trying to say. Oh yeah, that's it. You tell me you want some more, and I'm not really surprised, but I'm quite sleepy.